My name is Francis. I've been tattooing for 5 years now, and I'm 24 years old. So I was 17, and I just dropped out of high school, and I had, I think, 2 or 3 felonies on my record at the time. So my original plan was to join the military, and they denied me, obviously, because I didn't have a high school diploma, and I had a criminal record. So I just sat around, and I already had, like, full sleeves and my stomach and hands done. So I asked my tattoo artist, which at the time he was like tattooing out of the house and stuff, if he would teach me how to tattoo, because I was just trying to do something with my life. And he said he would, but he never had time. And like a couple months passed, and I did it the wrong way, which I don't really suggest anyone, you know, do, but I bought a kit. And you know, I hit up some friends from around the neighborhood, and I tattooed them. And it was so hard that like I just gave up. So I quit tattooing for about 6 months. I probably did like 10 tattoos. And I was so discouraged that I just packed the stuff away. I might have thrown it away. I was working some stupid job like Bed Bath & Beyond or something. And I just like one day I just looked at like my life and I was like, what the fuck? So I thought I'd give tattooing a try again. Like I was fully committed this time. It was really hard. I watched YouTube a lot, other tattooers tattooing. I was kind of isolated. A lot of shops in the area like would turn down requests for apprenticeship, or they wouldn't really help, or they would laugh at you if you want to start tattooing and stuff. So I was kind of out of the question. It's pretty rough in the beginning. I was tattooing like a lot of like black and gray. I moved to DC, and it got worse. I was tattooing like 14 hours a day, 6 days a week. I was just really getting like experience in the skin. They weren't like the most amazing tattoos ever, but I was getting the experience I needed. That was like 2 years of my life, and then I moved back to Woodbridge, and I was tattooing out of a basement. I had a pretty good clientele out here because I went to high school out here and stuff. So after about 2 years of tattooing in a basement, or actually a little less than that, maybe like a year of tattooing in a basement, my friend at the time, Aaron, hit me up, and he was tattooing out of the little room in this location right here. He was like tattooing in there. He said he was gonna rent out this whole spot if he wanted someone to work with. He asked if I would come along, so I did. And then I felt like that's when my career started to change. I was around like other tattooers, and I was around Aaron, which was a huge inspiration at the time. Took me on my first convention, and then I started really like networking with other artists, and that's when I really started to grow with group. And then I worked at a few shops. I think I worked at like 5 or 6 different shops. Always gravitate back to a private studio. I think I just liked the experience.